Police officers and members of the community lining the streets this afternoon to pay their respects to a longtime lieutenant with the sheriff's office, Chris Cunningham. He's being remembered as a family man who dedicated his life to public service. Cunningham's body was taken from the medical examiner's office near Springfield to a funeral home in Riverside. The 47-year-old died of a COVID-19 related illness that he contracted while on duty. We're hearing from his son and from some of those who worked for him. We begin our coverage with News 4 Jax reporter Vic Michelucci, who is joining us from the Hartage Giddens Funeral Home on Park Street. Vic.
His body right now behind me in a casket draped in an American flag. You know, this is a busy area, but this afternoon, as that procession rolled through, it appeared things seemed to stop for a few minutes as people stopped to pay their respects to a man who meant so much to so many.
A somber procession from the medical examiner's office to the funeral home. Family, friends, and fellow officers honoring Lieutenant Chris Cunningham.
We decided that we would come out and just pay our respects, you know, to him being moved.
The Jarrell family stood by the side of the road to say goodbye to their fellow church member and friend.
Great friend, devoted church member at St. Paul AME Church. We sat on the same row, played with my son and my daughter. And Chris is just a great guy. It was so unexpected.
It was also a teaching moment for their children that life is precious and the coronavirus can be very dangerous.
And the kids did ask, you know, who had passed away. You know, we let them know, you know, while we were out here.
People lined the streets from Hogan's Creek to Riverside to say thank you to the faithful father and public servant. Lieutenant Cunningham was a 20-year veteran at the Jacksonville Sheriff's Office, commander of the Crime Scene Unit, Leighton Prince, and Photo Lab. He served in the Navy for 8 years and leaves behind a loving wife, 5 children, and 3 grandkids. He died from a COVID-19-related illness on Wednesday at age 47. Sky 4 shows JSO's Honor Guard, Jacksonville Fire and Rescue, and first responders from other agencies, all part of the procession. A hero's goodbye to a man respected by so many. Another victim of a deadly virus.
A lot of people are not taking it serious, but you know, this hits right home.
And I've been speaking to some police officers here in Jacksonville who knew him, who worked alongside him for years. They say he was someone who made the department proud, a great father, someone who loved his country and served his community. No word yet on funeral plans. We're live in Riverside. I'm Vic Michelucci, Channel 4, the local station.